Hi everybody, Fred Kuhn, Stuart Cooper and Kuhn. I'm really looking forward to being at the conference and seeing all of you again. One of the things I've been asked to speak about is behavioral competencies and their impact on resumes and on interviewing. So let me give you some preliminaries. There's a technological and human services revolution that's going on right now, and it's driven by numbers, as everything always is. The cost of hiring today is a real dilemma for corporations. They face a growing global economy, a dwindling pool of resources, limited financial ability to expand, and yet the demands on the workforce are greater and greater. Turnover is an insidious cost of hire. And for this reason and the realization of that, they are looking for new hiring techniques to help them increase the longevity and reduce turnover and reduce cost. What's this mean to you and your clients that you're working with? First, you understand that traditional hiring techniques are about 10% effective and behavioral competency interviewing techniques are about 70% effective. So the first thing that they're doing now is they're looking for the behaviors and the right fit for the individual. Now this can be reflected on the resume and in the interview process. In working on my new book called It's EQ, Not IQ, Stupid, I've been working with Ron Vincus, a colleague of mine in the company, and for 7 years we have done research on executives, senior executives, and mid-level executives, and the behaviors that they're exhibiting. And one of the things that I've found in the successful executives is we've identified about 50 of these competencies. We won't cover all those in our meeting, but I wanted to let you know that there are at least that many, and they're very complex to try to bring out. And so what we have done is simplified that. Well, what this means to you is that in addition to the resume having a functional and metric-driven message, that is an accomplishment with a percentage or some metric that measures their success, there also now must be some behavioral competencies included in this resume. At the conference, we're going to talk a little about behavioral interviewing, what it is, how it works. So the thing that I want to bring out is that we're going to bring to you examples with resumes where we have included behavioral competencies. We're going to work through some exercises, and for the coaches out there, we're also going to talk about some questions that you can ask, and I'll give you some examples and handouts from our book so that you can understand and get a better grasp on behavioral competency interviewing as it applies to creating and selling added value, which is what we really want to try to accomplish with an executive today. But here's the secret. This stuff works at every level, so it doesn't have to be an executive. Anyway, I wanted to say hi. I'll see all of you at the convention. I'm really looking forward to seeing old friends again and really just enjoying myself at the conference. Bye.